Thank you. Robert Slater's story. Don't have it.